Walking to the training center. Here's the team in Rwanda. He's already at work.
Yeah, right.
It wouldn't fit.